keep going. Just keep going. Just a little farther. You've come too far to quit now. After all that time and effort you put in, you really want to give up now? To just let it all go? To lose all the progress you've already made? Everything you've worked for? No, you're not a quitter. You've got to keep going. Keep pushing. You've got to believe in yourself so you can give it all you've got and then give it some more. That's how champions are made. They try to push past that mental barrier that's holding them back. Are your dreams and goals not worth it? Are they not worth fighting for? Why would you throw all that away? So what, you're tired? So what, you've been at it a long time? If you really want those dreams to become a reality, then you must keep pushing. You keep going even when your tank is empty, because that's what it takes. You can't just roll over and let life pass you by. You have to keep going, no matter the cost, no matter what anyone else says, no matter how tired you feel. If you keep telling yourself, just one more step, one more step, you'll cover more miles than you ever thought possible. That's how the road of success works. You keep going even after all others have given up. It might be lonely marching on while everyone gets to watch from the sidelines, but that's just one more reason to keep going. You're already tired, you've already put in the effort, so why not get something out of it? Do you really want to go around telling everybody that you gave up too soon? That you didn't have what it takes? No successful person ever got to where they wanted to be by giving up. Don't spend your life telling everyone you quit too soon. You have to keep going. You have to keep pushing. Then one day, when you're the only one left standing because everyone else gave up, you can say, I made it. I made it because I never gave up. I kept going.